Hi everyone, I just have a few quick tips on how to prevent cracking when you're folding cardstock to make cards. Just a few things to know. The first thing you need to know is the direction the fibers are running in your cardstock. When cardstock is made, there's a bunch of fibers all laid down to make the sheet. And the fibers are always in one direction or the other, either vertically or horizontally, to how the cardstock is cut. And if you know the direction that the fibers are running, you can use that to your advantage. If you fold your cardstock the same direction that the fibers are running, it's less likely to crack. If you fold against the direction the fibers are running, it will crack no matter what. Granted, cardstock is paper, it's brittle, it's hard. You can't always prevent cracking. But if you know which direction the fibers are running, sometimes it's a little bit better. For example, Stampin' Up! Cardstock that's, you know, this size. Sorry, I'm trying to get there so you can see it. If it's this size and you cut it in half and then, you know, and then take it like this, you know, and you turn it and then you fold it, that is, you're folded with the grain of cardstock in mind. And so it's less likely to crack. If you want to check which way the fibers are running in your cardstock, just really quick thing you can do. Hold the cardstock between your hands and just press in, sort of just bend it. You're going to feel a little bit of pressure. Turn it the other direction and bend again. And there'll be a slight difference, and you'll feel it. Sometimes you have to be, you know, a little more sensitive than others. With cardstock, it's easier to know, though. When it's harder to press in, that means the fibers are running the opposite direction. If it's easy to press in, that means they're running in that direction. So I'm folding it this direction and it's really easy. That means that the fibers are running vertically. So that's the easiest way to fold. You can fold this piece of cardstock in half right here. And there's hardly any, there's no cracking at all. I don't know if you can see that, if you can get it close. It's a really smooth line. If I had a bone folder, I could smooth it out even more. But since I'm just, you know, in front of the computer. If you really want to fold your cardstock against the grain of the fibers, all you have to do is score it. You can score it by running a bone folder across it so it presses a line. Or you can use a scoring blade that's in like a paper trimmer. Some paper trimmers you can take the cutting blade out and put the scoring blade in. You can score it that way. Just press really lightly. You don't want it to cut the paper. Anyway, those are some quick tips. I hope all of your cards look fabulous, and I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.